Jade Britton. She took a heavy tackle in the third quarter on the weekend. She was assessed on the bench by the doc and given the all clear to return to play, which was good news. We'll monitor her through the start of the week, but she should be available to play on the weekend. Michaela Weston had surgery last week on her broken arm. She's recovering well and in good spirits, and we anticipate her to be ready to go for pre-season next year.